A passerby found the woman outside the Baltimore hospital when temperatures were close to freezing.